Hello everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Remake. Let's see if we can survive this manhunt. God damn, look at this place. Stunning.
This damn thing is blocking me.
All right. Get through now? Yeah. That's probably on purpose to keep infected out.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Right, now it's frozen, but I don't know if I can actually walk on the ice. Well, she took that out automatically.
Cover the ground. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
Right, Ellie can't take pills. That's probably a good decision for the game design, but... not good for my hearing rate. Right, does Ellie even have that ability? Because they're not. Yes. Oh, that didn't go as planned, but... oh! Took his bloody arm off! Well, his lower arm at any rate. Oh, yeah, you got anything for me, bud? Check on you, because you were the first guy I took out. Did you drop anything? No. Anything in here? No, just bottles. Okay, it's not letting me go onto the ice, so... that's definitely not a thing I can do. Unless I can go around this way. No, invisible wall. Can't go around that way either, okay. I know I need to get in there.
How do I get out of here?
Ooh, snowmobile. I can go through there. Or up through there. There's something there? No, just bottles. Alright, I can't go that way. That's fine. Also climb up through there.
Trapped in here.
I can make something. Another Molotov. Switch back to the handgun for a bit. Keep making the mistake of not swapping up my weapons. Just got me into trouble, so need to get better at swapping my weapons. Anything up here? No. Make sure there's no one here. Anything behind the desk? No safes or anything?
She's on this side of the lodge.
Shit! Where'd you come from? Where'd you go, bitches?
Got her.
Watch my back. I got her.
Do you?
Don't lose her.
Where's your friend? I need to be far more vigilant with the listening. Just hasn't got all the upgrades Joel's got. Take that. In here. Okay. Going out that way. Oh shit. Hey David.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
God damn.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Ugh. Good girl, Ellie.
You stupid little girl.
very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Hey, Joe. Easy, you're not ready yet.
Ellie?
At least Joe's still got all his gear. If those bullets were there, Ellie, why didn't you take them with you? I suppose you probably left them for Joel on purpose. It's the garage. We're not going out there yet. We'll explore this house. Joel's still not up to snuff. All right. We'll go out this way or out the garage. Go out the garage, I think.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
We'll take our time, do some exploring. I can't smash it or anything. That's the building I was in. Maybe I can't get into any more buildings because it wants me to hurry up and get to Ellie. Thank you. Oh. Where are you, boys? Nothing. Right in here. No, nothing. I can't go that way. I'm hearing someone, but I'm not seeing them. Coming round, but you would be. That's it, you run off, bitch. I know there's another one of you out there. Come on. Don't be shy. I'm real friendly. What the hell? Thank you. Drop anything? No. Anyone else? Oh, hello.
Finish him off. Get him still.
Oh, shit. Oh, here we go. Yeah, you are. I would not want to be those guys right now.
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe in
it. Oh.
Wakey, wakey.
It's such a badass moment, but it also really highlights the extreme nature of humanity and how far people are prepared to go to survive or protect the ones they care about.
You right there, roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Oh. I've got my knife back at least. Oh shit. Right. You need a gun. Where's the rest of my stuff is the question. Oh, that's David there. Can Ellie actually... Find all my gear. Where is it? Well, the plus side, ringing that bell will alert Joel.
Gotta be her.
Shit. You won't even move. Fuck's sake, that's bull. That's bull. Go through this again. Try this again. I think the idea is really to avoid conflict.
I'm heading this way. Head down there.
Who's spotting me?
All clear over here. You? Yeah, same. Try the alley.
I don't need a hint.
Don't lose her. Yes. Hurry.
Shit, I'm out of ammo. Right. Anything in here I might have missed? I don't need a hint, I'm exploring. Okay. Is it just him? I don't know. Ellie's reach with the listening thing is not great. We've got 5 bullets. I want to try and save my ammo. Yes, there we go. Yes, bullets, thank you. He's going down there, that's good. That's taking me back down that way. How did you miss? Fuck.
Where the hell are you?
Don't worry about it. It is, but don't worry about it, we've got this. I don't need a hint, fuck off.
Relax, I'm not fighting anybody. I'm saying we could have a real situation here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused, let's find him.
Fuck. Not sure how you managed to pull that shot off. Don't worry about it. All right. Nothing. You guys just not dropping anything now? Come on, give me something.
Where do I go?
Don't worry about it, Ellie, we'll get there. I don't know. That's a good question.
Sodium cold.
Yeah. I know, right? I think this is it. Yeah. This is it. You know what? I'm gonna cheat a bit and do a quick save. Excuse me. Yeah, I would be happier having full health and the maximum number of health kits I can carry. Then nothing else here? Don't think there is. Really, game, you're gonna do me like that? All right.
You're easy to track. How did you do it? It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out? Gonna have to come get these keys. No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
Oops. Trying to be clever again. So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back
there. There we go.
Good kid. It's gonna be all right.
Oh shit. Where are you?
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Hey, Davy boy, where are you? There he is. Oh no, it did.
Brought this on yourself. You did.
Shit. Fuck. How did you see me? There was no sound trigger. God damn it.
You know, you keep surprising me. Hello, Ellie. Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just end this. What do you say? It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now.
Yes! Run, Ellie! I think he's lost me. Ah, there he is. I see you, boy. Come on, come on. Yes! Oh, thank God for that.
over there. Hello? You fucking hear me?
How many of you are there? All right. That's the thing that happened, apparently. Well, I'm not getting my gear back from those guys. Thank you. Come on, give me some stuff, Jesus. There's Ellie's bag.
Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
Alright, what's this? Big hole. That's more like it. We have to do better. Not letting me move faster, this forced walking. I don't like forced walking in games, but
I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
It is what it is. Anything in here? Oh, okay. Yep, we found her. Come on. Oh.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it.
No, screw you, dude. Well, let me show you what I'm capable of. Fuck.
Stop. Stop.
Fucking touch me.
Look, it's me. It's me. It's me. Look, look. It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
Fuck you, David. Spring has sprung.
Ellie! Ellie! Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look, hospital.
Well, this is getting close to the end of the game now, I feel. And this is an ideal opportunity to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I'll be sick for later. This has been The Last of Us Remake, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.